as many as a third of adults in America have put off recommended cancer screenings like mammography, colonoscopy, pap smears, and the like. Over the last few months, we've seen a 50% decrease in the number of cancer diagnoses. And of course, we know that there is no real decrease in incidence. People are just not coming in.